Do you punch puppies?
No, I don't.
I punch people who punch puppies. Do you have difficulty saying no to your children?
No, not at all.
How do you feel about the president having emergency control to shut off the internet?
Emergency control? I wasn't aware that he did.
I have a
hard time believing anybody can do that.
There is an ability. There was a bill passed recently that grants the presidential office the ability to shut down private sectors of the internet, private control of the internet during a cybersecurity emergency, quote unquote. So how does it make you feel knowing that they have that power?
Honestly, I don't know that it would make that much of a difference. I have a hard time believing that that could ever be shut down before the information got out to where it would be broadcasted on the news or radio or something like that. So I think they'd only shut it down once they realized something had hit the internet, and by then it might be too late. You know, I don't know. I'm thinking if the president can send people off to war and command them to essentially kill, I'm thinking that's kind of minor compared to shutting off the internet. But I think it impedes on our constitutional rights.
Okay.
Cool.
Do you think we should jettison our trash?
You are not.
No.
Do you guys know about the gyre in the Pacific Ocean?
No, what is that?
It's basically a point in the Pacific Ocean that is about the size of Texas, where the waves and the wind are not strong enough. It's basically like a dead zone in the ocean. And all the trash that floats around in the ocean collects there because it doesn't get pushed around. So how do you feel about that? It's about the size of Texas, and there are several tons of trash there. It's not really thick, but it's floating around.
Okay. Have you ever worn leather pants out in public?
Not I.
That's your best question?
That's amazing. I had to.
I wouldn't even been that embarrassed if I had, but no.
Should smoking marijuana be decriminalized?
Yes.
Yes, I believe it should.
You think it should be decriminalized by state or federally?
Federally. Absolutely.
I think I'd have to go federally because with the states, well, it depends on where you live. And a lot of states right now have the medicinal marijuana laws, and that's causing controversy in and of itself. The folks that carry the marijuana grow it in the back room, which they're not supposed to do. So you got, once again, you got the guidelines and rules and regulations, but if it transcends states, you're going to have differences of guidelines and what constitutes a fault in the law.
So how do you feel about Oakland just now starting to tax marijuana?
I think that it's fantastic, personally. I think that it's ridiculous that it was ever illegal in the first place. It was always having to do about money. It was creating a huge amount of revenue, you know, for petty offenders sitting in jail, you know, paying policeman salary. But I, you know, the state of California, I thought the entire state, won't they be voting in November on decriminalizing for the entire state, right? I think absolutely they're going to find that they're going to probably generate 2-3 times in the amount just in tax, you know, than they ever would with petty offense revenue.
Do you think that they're doing this now because California is broke?
I think that's a huge factor. Yeah,
I
think that
could
there's
do nothing
a breaking
but help
point.
The economy in California. That's for sure.
There's you parts. Think it should be federally taxed.
Absolutely,
if
I think
it's
the
federally
cigarettes?
Taxed. I think
absolutely.
The revenue garnered would be substantial and would contribute to the deficits that are going on right now.
Oh yeah, Philip Morris is already completely set up to, you know, completely manufacture this type of product, you know, in like pack form. I'm assuming you could probably buy a pack of joints like you would be able to cigarettes. And
tax that.
People would be more than happy to pay a substantial amount of tax for that, you know. I think it's ridiculous.